Hello. Welcome to the PARS Health TV channel. We hope you're having a good day and you are happy and healthy. In this channel, we give you tips to keep you healthy and out of trouble. In this video, we want to talk about 5 ways to get curvy hourglass hips. This video is for educational purposes only, and if you have any specific condition or illness, you should consult with your doctor. The coveted hourglass shape is the type of figure you may have seen just on billboards, social networks posts, and celebrities on the red carpet. Well-known beauty always involves chiseled shoulders, shapely curves, and a whittled waist. In today's video, we are going to be sharing with you 5 exercises which focus on several parts of the body which give you a curvy hourglass figure. Try to make yourself more motivated. Your goal of exercising should not be just the beauty of the body, it should be more than that, such as having a strong body, being healthy, etc. So, stay tuned with us until the end. If you like topics like this, make sure to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to see daily videos just like this one. Alright, let's get started. Number 5. Russian Twist. Make sure you do a combination of stretch and cardio warm-up to prevent damages to your muscles and joints. For doing these amazing abs workouts, which is a great oblique builder, you should just lie down on the floor, bend your knees 90 degrees, and keep your feet close to each other. Now raise them a little bit. There is no need to make a big distance between your heels and the ground, just keep them up. Lean your back slightly, extend your arms, keep the weight in your hands, and twist your torso toward the right side until your hands touch the ground, and then twist to the left side and do the exact motion on that side. When you are touching the ground, hold the movement for at least 1 second, and then change the side. If you want to modify the exercise, you can put the heels on the ground. Do the exercise 20 times on both sides. Number 4. Bicycle Crunch. This exercise starts by lying down on the floor. Your lower back should press the mat, but your shoulders should be raised about 2 inches. Place your hands on the back of your ears, lift one of your legs and bend your knee until it touches the opposite elbow. If you can't touch your knee with your elbow, it's okay. Just try to twist your core, cause this workout aims at your external oblique and your rectus abdominis. The point is, when you are bending your right knee, keep the other leg straight and up off the floor about 1 inch. Be careful about pushing your neck, you must try to control the movement with your abs, not your neck. Keep on changing sides until you do 20 reps on each side. Number 3. Kickback. Glute kickback is the next exercise we will suggest you do. Because it is an intense exercise that targets your glute muscles, makes them round, lifted, and bigger. Go down on all fours, open your hands as wide as your shoulders, put your palm on the floor, keep your spine parallel to the ground, and tighten your core muscles. When you are on an exhale, extend one of your legs back and up smoothly until your thigh is in a line with your back. Hold the position for a moment and return to all fours. Do this exercise 20 times on each side. If you want to add more weights, you can place a dumbbell behind your knee, or you can put a Pilates band above your knees. Number 2. Squat. The next great exercise for your legs and hamstring muscles, which are the biggest muscles of your body and make you burn fat more than any other muscle, is squat. For doing a proper squat, you should stand up, open your leg as wide as your shoulders, and sit down on an imaginary chair, hold the position for 3 seconds and stand up again. Do this exercise for 45 seconds. Be sure that your back is flat, your neck is neutral, and your knees do not go over your feet, because it'll hurt your joints. If you want to add extra weight, you can hold dumbbells with your hand while you're doing squats. Number 1. Push-ups. As you want an hourglass figure, you should work on all parts of your body, not only your hips, thighs, and belly, but also on your upper body and your shoulders. A great exercise for all parts of the upper body is push-ups. This traditional workout tones your shoulders without any dumbbells and any kind of equipment. Although all of us have seen this movement before, it is not possible for everyone to do this exercise. It might be a little bit difficult to start this exercise, but it will be worth it. You can begin with only 5 push-ups for the first day and add by 1 push-up each day. And you will see the results very soon. As you probably know, for doing this exercise you should get down on all fours, place your palms on the floor, your hands should be as wide as your shoulders. Then straighten your arms and your legs. Go down with your body until your chest nearly touches your mat. Pause in this position for some seconds, and then push yourself back up, repeat the movement. An hourglass typically consists of a smaller waist balanced by a bust and rounded and curvy hips. That means you should work hard for it. Because you have to tone all parts of the body. For having a beautiful body, working out is not enough by itself. You should also have a healthy diet. A healthy diet that contains an efficient amount of proteins, minerals, vitamins, etc. You should avoid eating processed foods, sodas, or any high sugar beverage. Try to eat healthy fats instead of trans fats. Keep it in mind, instead of aiming at the desired body, try to aim for a healthier and stronger body. Never forget to love yourself just the way you are. If you are interested in videos like this, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We hope you have a wonderful day. See you in the next video.